How do we simplify this? Let's see. 27 can be written as 9 times 3 minus 12 can be written as 4 times 3. Let's separate them. So it will be square root of 9 times square root of 3 minus square root of 4 times square root of 3 over square root of 3. Square root 9 is 3, so we have 3 times square root 3 minus square root 4 is 2. Square root 3 can be factored out, so it will be square root 3 times 3 minus 2 over square root 3. This 2 get cancelled out and 3 minus 2 is 1. So we have square root 1 and square root 1 is 1 is the answer.